pulled out of this one.
Guys, welcome back. And as promised, we're taking this thing off-roading. Front drive shafts in, front sway bars disconnected for articulation. This four-wheel drive seems to work, so let's go out and see what it can do. All right, into the loops.
I thought it would be a lot worse for how long the wheelbase is.
Short wheelbase, it's only 116 inches.
It's been a long time since I've been in a truck out here.
I know. It's different than being on quads.
So much different than quads. Probably been about 10 years since we had a truck out here.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. It's been about 10 years since I've off-roaded a truck, so this is a new experience.
Right.
Not new, but
that mud pit is completely dried up. Wow.
You're good with that.
Get out of the sand. over here is where that big muffle is.
Yep. Alright, let's see if we can do this little hill in two-wheel drive. Easier. The turbo lights and it spins four and it just climbs. This thing is pretty amazing. Your chariot awaits. It does not care.
No, that's what I'm saying. Are you ready to do this one now?
Right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do that one. That was two-wheel drive. Oh, that one does look a lot steeper. That one looks a lot. We might put it in four-wheel drive for that one. Well, we'll try it in two. I know we did it before. Yeah, we'll line it up in two. And if it doesn't make it, we'll back up and go to four. I don't really want to drop in there fast. Ooh, that looks steep on the other side. Oh god, I don't know if you guys can see that, but that looks awfully damn steep. That was just first gear. I didn't even have a bunch of wheel speed. Holy crap, you just beat that thing like nothing.
I know, I'm like, you gotta try this big one here, because I think we can do it.
That is steep. That's as steep as I am tall.
I was standing over the truck filming you.
That's awesome. That's awesome. This thing is badass.
Oh yeah, it is.
Everybody needs to do the dually turbo life. It's like an easy button. Look at this. It framed out the bumper coming up there. Like, that's just from digging up the ground. Holy crap.
Yeah, that mud hole is about 7 foot deep.
It is deep. Oh, this thing's awesome. Oh, it's so good.
Hell yeah. There's the light.
Yeah, I don't remember which one. I want to start on the easy one. I've never rocked from.
No.
So
I think there's a starter one over here somewhere.
That's what I'm thinking. We'll go shake that one down and then.
Yeah.
I've never done any rock crawling, and I don't know if I would really call this rock crawling. These are, I don't know, large pebbles. So done rock crawling, but we're gonna try it, even though these are just like large pebbles. Let's do four low first and see what it does. Whoa, the stick. The stick's a little tough. Smooth on the throttle. Very hard to be smooth on the throttle, but I'm not riding clutch, so that's good. Oh, that was not good. Alright, let's cool down here for a minute.
It's
home. a bit more sketchy. I think we're going to go to four low, probably second gear.
Out of this one.
Yeah, it is not climbing itself out. I might have diffed it out in the rear.
Well, it doesn't help that you're pushing with the entire front of the body in the front.
Yeah. Yep. This is gonna have to get tugged out backwards, I think. Well, I guess let's go find somebody.
Yep. Well, time to get pulled out for the first time. Nice guy with an XJ here, helping us out. We're stuck pretty damn bad. Thank you.
I was not getting out. So we made it almost the whole day, and right at the end, on the way back out, the fan decided to break free of the radiator. One of the fan blades came off and it went through the radiator, so the radiator now has a hole in it, and the fan shot. So yeah, that's not my favorite thing, but we're getting towed out right now. Overall, it's still a pretty successful day. I mean, we got stuck once, so if you don't get stuck, you're not trying hard.
Right, exactly. So, had to get stuck.
Yeah, it kind of sucks. We just trashed the radiator and the fan. That was that custom radiator, so I'll have to make a new one of those up. But, yeah, I guess I'm not too disappointed. It's still a good time.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to have to thrash some parts back together to...
Yeah, for sure, to get ready in time for next weekend.
Yeah, yeah, it's got to be going for next weekend, so... We're gonna figure that out real quick.
Yep.
So, all right guys, well, I hope you had as much fun as we did, because this was a blast. This was awesome. I definitely want to do this again. Oh, I gotta figure out this fan situation. But yeah, thanks for watching. Come back again.